Well, when you die, personalty should go through the estate. There's no way to really name beneficiaries of personalty. But real property doesn't have to go through the estate. Now, we're talking about your house, maybe a building that you own. You can name a what we call a remainderman on your deed, so it won't have to go through your estate in that circumstance.